Everyday engineering. Why do we put our cell phones in airplane mode? Have you ever wondered why flight attendants ask us to put our cell phones in airplane mode? Well, you might have heard it has something to do with electromagnetic interference, but what does that really mean? Think of it as noise. Like noise, electromagnetic waves can make it difficult to communicate. Airplanes are quite noisy from an electromagnetic perspective. They generate a lot of electromagnetic energy, both intentionally via antennas or unintentionally. When it interferes with electronics, including cables connecting them to provide power and enable communication, it can cause serious issues. Thankfully, engineers have used simulation to study that noise, which they call electromagnetic interference, or EMI for short. They understand how to minimize the impact of EMI so that all the electronics can communicate without talking over one another. Our cell phone antennas also contribute to EMI. The ones that wirelessly connect to cell phone towers, which enable us to talk, text, and watch videos, use especially strong electromagnetic waves. Imagine dozens of passengers each, generating EMI noise via their phones, laptops, and more. All of that electronic noise could make it difficult for important signals to get where they're going. For instance, you wouldn't want the altimeter, the sensor that measures altitude, to have its communication interrupted. The odds of EMI from our phones affecting an aircraft are slim, both because aerospace engineers shield critical electronics and because electronic device makers use simulation to reduce the amount of noise that devices generate. However, slim is not zero. By putting your phone in airplane mode, it can't make any noise, which is why airlines ask us to do this when we fly. Safety first. Learn more about simulation at ansys.com.